No one could ever think about that the greatest menaces come from little, irrelevant, and unpredictable things that could affect every aspect of our lives, because no one could ever know that pineapple pizza could bring such concerns and preoccupation all over the world, because once George Bernard Shaw said that there is no love sincerer than the love for food, obviously for good food, not for junk food like pineapple pizza. But you know, scientists in 2020 discovered too late that these two foods are totally incompatible. This fact generated a bacteria with an exponential growth, and the fact is that now the whole sum of man is Y instead of X or Y. So the principal consequence is that now in 2020 the male population had an exponential growth. So this situation affects many aspects of our daily lives, such as, you know, when men have to go on toilet and eat properly the target with his gun. And so when you are in a hurry and you have to eat properly, but you have to go from an airport to another, or you have a break at work, and there could be out of shots, you know? And okay. So another main consequence is that it's a little bit sexist, sorry for that. The cleaning companies that are populated by working women now are going on strike. So an hygiene problem come towards to this terrible year, that is 2020. So we need as soon as possible a cheapest technology that could permit proper hygiene on all toilets. So Star Alliance decided to to redo all the main airport toilets by accounting one contract for a million passengers, because you know Star Alliance is one of the world's largest global airline alliances, serving over 192 countries all over the world. So, but here comes the tricky part, because the World Patent Office stated that these two patents are totally incompatible, so no hybrid between fly and automatic flush, because these are the two main characters of our story, the fly and the automatic flush. The fly, you know, is a technology based on the fact that you have to put the line of fire properly on the target, so it's all about the aim. And while the automatic flush, it's an innovative way and a technological way to keep the toilet clean even after the worst shootouts ever that you can make. So you have to decide between these two patents, but a conclusion. For me, the real problem was earlier, because you can put pineapple on the pizza. It's a blaspheme, a cleaner return, you know. And because once Riesfield told, Riesfield is a stylist, that trends are all about one thing, like pineapple on pizza. Madness. Thank you very much.
Pizza. I have pineapple.
Working microphone?
You must have.
Good job.
Welcome, I'm Davide, and today I'll tell you about A-Flash.
Don't speak.
We propose to add technology in a simple and everyday need touching us every day, the use of toilets. What is the requirement we all want for such a system? Safety, under the word of hygiene. We provide this safety.
I think you have to speak a little bit louder. I am not sure they hear you.
We provide this safety with automatic cleaning. This is the core of our work, to make the most important thing cleaning and automatic stuff. This leads to several improvements. It ensures that the device is hygienized at every use. It either does not require a direct interaction between the user and the trigger for start the cleaning, or the trigger itself, the interaction itself, is used to start the cleaning. You'll see a video in a minute that would clarify what I mean. We are implementing this automation in different ways with specific focuses. We have resources, people, time, water, and energy. All these may become critical issues to tackle, so we provide solutions that dramatically decrease the cleaning time and effort and that optimize water energy consumptions. Hope you'll enjoy.
But what does it mean? Let me give you some kind of example. Maybe you are in El Cairo airport, which is in Egypt, and is located near the desert. So, in that case, you don't have water to waste or to use. Maybe, in that case, you need to be water saving. But let's suppose that we are in Jeddah airport. So, that is an airport located in South Africa, and this is the first airport supplied only by renewable energy. So in that case, maybe you don't have energy to use because you have to do many things and the energy that you have must be used for other kinds of things. So in that case, you should be energy saving with solutions that they are fully mechanical. But maybe you are in Chicago airport, that is a very overcrowded place, and you have time to waste, you have to run, maybe you have to take your airplane. So in that case, we can be time saving with our solution. But let's start to talk about our project. Go ahead. Okay. We have three different kinds of project and we solve different kinds of needs. So for different kinds of needs, we have different kinds of solutions. But our company also takes care about scalability and easy deployment. And we think also to minimize maintenance and to improve lifespan and durability. But another main point for us is the easy and intuitive project to use. So every person can use our solution without any problem. But let's talk about cost. In this case, we have two main points. The first one is the massive production. We think that with a massive production, the cost of our product will strongly decrease in time. And the second one is the scalability. So we think the scalability will be another strong thing in our company. And that's why we need to be in every airport. We need this contract, because only with a massive production, the cost of our product will strongly decrease. We think that our ideas is nice, because we improve technology, we improve innovation, we improve idea, and our solutions are also practical. So thanks for the attention. And now my colleague will start.
Hi guys. I will talk to you about the impact of our solution on the environment. We all want to win this war against this bacteria pandemic, and the best effort we can make is to ensure the highest cleaning level achievable, especially in overcrowded places like airports. Automatic cleaning ensures that each person that's using a toilet will find it clean and safe to use. The water consumption is a key point. It's important to underline that the amount of water used in the latest toilet model is almost the same as a non-automatic toilet, in which the discharge of body waste can only happen if the flashing button is pushed. In the early commercialized version, the water consumption was high, but thanks to technological progress made in these recent years, wastage have been greatly reduced. This data is clearly shown in the graph, which represents technological improvement in function of the use of the product and give us confidence for the future. The use of chemicals is related to the disinfectation of the toilet. Currently, two kinds of cleaning products are viable on the market. The first is fully sanitizing, but not too much eco-friendly. The second, much more sustainable, but less powerful, of course. The aim of our solution is to decrease sensibly the use of chemicals product for the cleaning of toilets in order to have a smaller impact on the environment, no matter the kind of product used to TD the WC. With regard of energy consumption, our group provides complementary solution, an automatic flushing toilet, electrically powered, that can be used where there is no need of power saving, and non-electrically powered model that provides the same service and is used where there is a need of power saving. As you can see, this solution provides a wide range of products for the situation in a trade-off between sterilization and environmental impact. So that's all, guys. Thank you. The word to the CEO of the company.
So, given the issues we gave the solutions, it is worth remembering that this will have a real impact in a terrific reduction of the spreading of the bacteria. But we have weaknesses too. They are time to market and cost. We need time to produce and deploy our prototypes, while other solutions may be installed much quickly. I'll tell you this, you can save people for sure every day at every time by accepting a transition period. Or you can choose for a faster solution that won't lead to certainty, but to a statistical performance, which is not sure nor proven to solve a pandemic issue. With automatic cleaning, you will offer clean restrooms at any time. If we ensure a certain amount of cleaning that is sufficient for the device or even its outer space, at every use, then the handmade cleaning can be focused on simpler parts, such as only the floor. The last thing is about investment. Have you ever heard about percolation? It is a model used to estimate how much people we need to vaccine to stop a disease, to stop it spreading. Because to stop it, one has not to mandatory vaccine all the people, but at least, let's say, more than half. Lattice models suggest that the right percentage is around 65%. What I'm trying to say is that if you have problems about budget, the first step could be to adopt our solution only for the 65% of toilets. This will not ensure no infection at all, but an amount we can handle, and then, in a later moment, go along with a complete transition. So this will help both in reducing cost and time to market. Thank you.
Okay, how many of you wants to hit the flag? Okay, not to give me an answer now. Just keep in mind this question, because it's a key question for us. Okay, but first, who we are? Why you should trust us? Okay, we are a great company with great, but simple idea. We want to offer to you today a complete solution, a cheap solution, and really, really simple, but powerful. And I hope that you understand that can become reality for all of you, okay? So, something strange happened, okay? Okay, for those of you who do not understand what we are going to propose to you, we give you a fly. Okay, and some of you can say, yeah, but a fly is not really an innovation. And yeah, probably you are right, but just give me a second for explaining to you what is this fly. First of all, it's not a real fly, it's a sticker. A sticker that all of you can use, okay? And the key point is that it's simple. So simple, everybody can use it, okay? And how it functions? Tell me, how many of you like flies? I don't see any hand, so I suppose that no one likes flies, okay? And yeah, this is a key point. This is the real key point, because everyone hates flies, and so when you go to the bathroom and do your stuff, you want to eat the fly, okay? So it's so simple, immediate. Okay, so we have no problems. We have no worries, it's all natural. It's all natural and simple. So you don't have super incredible technological stuff that may hurt you or doing, when you're doing your stuff. And I don't know, something bad can happen and it's not so funny, okay? So, yes. Yeah, and just to give you the power of this method, I need a little volunteer. You girl, want to be my little volunteer? Okay, now I give you some little stickers and choose what do you really hate. Okay? Okay, choose it. No worry, I could give you one to use too. So. Okay. Oh no, you can keep it. I promise you. Okay, this is the size. Okay? If you are a good shooter, you can may have something that is not so big. Maybe just a little. Okay? And yeah, this is all we need.
But a question for you.
Yes.
possible to say question or not?
No.
No. So, we are cheap, and we can be everywhere. We are cheap because with few dollars, euros, whatever you want, we can make dozens of stickers. Okay, and we can be everywhere because we do not mind if you are a farmer in some places in the world, or you are a big industry. We can provide you stickers, and we can tell you where to put it. Okay. So another thing that is a key point for us is we care about women. Because, you know, please, woman, can you raise your hand? One, two, three, four.
Simantizio, perché alza la mano?
I think 10, maximum of 10, average maximum of 10. Yeah. So, I think we need woman. And, yeah, you are all men here. So I think you understand very well the importance of women for us, okay? So we save money to make great research, okay? We want the girls come back, and yeah, we have prepared the hat, so we can merchandise stickers, but hat are ready for you, okay? So you can use it if you want. Next thing, because all of you I know you like statistics, when you see a percentage, you're like, oh, percentage, yeah. And so we propose you this, 80% less drops. What it means? It means that when you go to the bathroom and doing your stuff, usually maybe you are not a super expertise shooter and you do not exactly where you can go, okay? Yeah, but with our system, we force you to shoot in the right way. So this means a thing, but we will come it in a few moments, okay? Not really possible. Okay. Another great stuff, because you like statistics, is that we can save water. Okay? You are the main actors of saving water. You know when you are finished. Not an automatic system know when you are finished. Maybe sometimes you can make some errors. No, probably. Probably not. Okay, so we can save water. We can save water because you know when to use it. And we can save water by using waterless toilet. And yeah, going ahead, backward compatibility. You have a toilet of 1950, 1960? I don't know. Old house with old toilets? Or super hyper technological toilets in the future, I don't know. We can provide you backward compatibility. We don't care about your toilet. We simply give you a mark, and you can use the mark to reduce the by 80% the drops in your bathroom. Okay, hygiene. It's another great stuff, because when I went into a bathroom, and I'm like opening the door, oh, no, please. No. Oh, sorry, what's up? No. Stay calm, okay? I don't want to pass through 5, 6, 7 toilets for discovering the one that was cleaned 10 minutes ago and say, wow, okay? We reduce drops, and so we improve the clean of our bathroom. Okay? And as I say, a cleaner world is a better world. Yeah, less bacteria, less diffusion of the bacteria, because we want the girl to come back. Okay, one more thing, and I think that could interest you. Yeah.
If you are a pub owner, if you are a funny people, I don't know, whatever you want, we can offer you another solution that is cheap, fun, easy hardware, easy software, easy installation, a complete solution that you can enjoy. So when you go to the bathroom, you can enjoy the act by this little game, okay? It's just a sensor with some weird stuff. I know if you have electronics, maybe you can look at this with different eyes than me, but yeah, the main thing is that you can do your stuff and try to kick the fly. And if you kick the fly, you will receive a score. So you can have, I don't know, a leaderboard. You can have whatever you want, okay? And you know, you can play with friends. Hi, I'm doing more than you, yeah.
In the championship.
And yeah, we have a little video to explain how it works. Okay, but if I am a power owner or whatever you want, we have a solution for you, for make your butt cleaner, and to make you enjoy the moment, okay? So we can provide you personalized sticker. Whatever you really, really hate, you can put in your toilet. Being is a tricky. I have one in my toilet. Okay. Yeah, another short video because you like video.
Shut down. I'm gonna be back. Yeah, so.
Hurry up, man! I'll be late.
I think that resume very well what we are trying to give to you. Okay, you can enjoy the moment with your friends. This is cool stuff for me, okay? And second thing, the video show how much people usually hate flies. I say you can use whatever you want, okay? And yes, the slide before was about some our sponsor. So finally, I want you to make the right choice. Because in this time, what we need is save money and have a more hygienic world.
Nine.
And so the destiny of the world is in your hand. That's another thing that is in your hand when you are in the bathroom. But so keep in mind that the destiny in this moment is in your hand, okay? So thanks to all, and hope you vote for us.
or it's about technology, it's about human technology interaction, it's about a necessity. Do we need it? Like food? We're not. Yes or not? Do we need it?
Yep.
Is it a, in the Maslow scale, is it a basic need? No, tell me no. No, yes, we need it. Is it a matter of technology? Is it a matter of technology? Why? A fly is not a technology. The flash is also technology. These are technologies. The iPhone is nice. It's a technology also because it's nice. Huh? You like to handle it. Chop. So, design. Does it have an impact on resource usage? Big resources? Water? Detergents? Does that have an impact on the world of hygiene? I mean, do you know places where there are no toilets? Where? What? You have a place where there are no toilets? In the university there are no toilets? So you would complain. You create business for that. No, it's fine. You want to have it. So we're talking about something that is a real case. However you think, okay, you know, this is just crazy. We should be here talking about Steve Jobs and Bill Gates. Question, who for you is Bill Gates? And who for you is Steve Jobs? Flies are? Who thinks that flies are Steve Jobs? Who thinks that flies are Bill Gates? And you got it. Who thinks that flies are Tesla and who thinks they are Edison? Who thinks they are Tesla? Flies are Tesla. Or let's go into the flash. Flash is Edison. Who thinks that flash is Edison? Edison. Who thinks that flies are Edison? None of them? Come on. You have an engineering approach and a more artistic approach. Look, do this now. Have your break. 5 minutes. Take it seriously, please. Because it's easy for you to shoot at me, then we do a battle on how do you go to pee. It's fine. You can shoot at me on that. But I'm serious at that because it's real daily practice, real value. I mean, these people are claiming that they save 80% of your resources. So think about it, come back in 5 minutes, and then you can start making the questions to the two groups.
So, as you can see...
Please pay attention, because everything that is said here could be a matter of questions like today, okay? Pay attention. This is to show you that what you see here, you find in the newspaper the day after. This is the press of the last week, not of 20 years ago. Last week press. And they're doing this job for you now to show you what to discuss here, what is the impact out there. Keep an eye on this.
Okay, so these are very recent news. We have for electric cars in Trento, so it's not that far away, because people were saying that the infrastructure could, was a bit of a dream for now, meaning that the infrastructure for electric cars or similar stuff. So we can see that even Trento is going the green way by adding some charging stations for cars, not even in Via Dogana. And not only that, but they're adding them for free. You just download an app, and thanks to the company Route 220, you have any. You can charge your vehicle for free. There is not even, you don't even need to pay. So you can see there are already more charging stations near Trento, but this is the first one in the city itself, and more of them are on the way. So you can see that we are going moving into this greener future. Not only that, I mean, it's not only in Italy that we are moving to a greener environment. But even in Spain, we have in Spain a company chief, a company director of a company that generates energy from renewable sources, in particular wind this time, has said that they're looking to reach 100% production of renewable sources for all the energy in Spain. For now, we have, as you can see, the people think they're crazy, but it's really possible to get to reach these targets. In fact, the peak in November has been of 70% during the night, while 54% during the day of the whole electricity usage by renewable sources. Not only that, but for now, in general, the whole energy, by 2020, the European Union has set a target at 20% of the globe of whole of Spain electricity usage by renewable sources, and wind, and we are at 17.4 now. So it's not that far away. We're very close to our targets. So it's very real. This whole transition to green energy usage is very real and it's very actual. This is last week's news. Now, to have all of this, we need better infrastructure and better technologies. And we can talk about the way that we are now connecting all kinds of devices to the internet. So, very recently, we added this because it's very recent, the DNS server in the United States has been attacked through a network of Internet of Things, attacked by a virus. We still don't know who made it, even though WikiLeaks has said that their supporters should stop attacking the US internet. But this shows that through this technology there could even be problems to entire states. We have entire security problems for entire United States this time, and it has blocked websites like Twitter and Spotify for a few days, for a day, pretty much. And the society that has been attacked was DIN, that is the DNS service company. So these attacks undermines the United States power, and for this we can the democracy in the United States is being weakened over time, not only by that, but by Trump himself, who's undermining it with his own statements. Now, in the future, we'll have a battle on Trump versus Clinton. We couldn't find recent articles about flash versus fly, so we didn't put those. So Trump said in a very recent press conference in Ohio that he will accept the results of the presidential election only if he wins, which further undermines the democracy in the United States. And so puts everything a bit on a weird balance. And about Trump, always, we have a very recent article by The Guardian in which he's compared to a politician we know too well, which is Silvio Berlusconi, because they both have very similar modus operandi in that both are very famous businessmen, they're very successful, but they have shady sides in their businesses, both of them. Both of them have a campaign that mostly relies on their personality and not their parties themselves, their parties as a whole. And so these are seen as post-truth politicians, which don't look at the facts, but simply say what the people ask for. We've seen Berlusconi lead Italy for 20 years. We don't know what Trump will do, and we'll see this in the next battle, probably. And that's it for this week. These are the most easy.
So, thank you. Was it a good presentation? Was it good press release? I mean, is that press for you? Based on what we did last week, and you will improve the method based on your feedback, give them feedback. I tell you already, every role will have credit to put on the table for you, like the seeker is doing today, and it's working. You are posting. And we will put credits also on the work of the press manager, and the microphone manager, and the others. So keep your eyes open when and your ears.
Can I say another thing? If the microphone?
Where is the
microphone? Just a second. In the future, we'll base these articles on the questions we received during the battles. So there may be points there too, okay? Credits for you.
So on the basis of the question we're going to do today about this battle, the press managers will look for information that are around. So I think it's open. You have the team of the flash, the team of the fly,
and you can make your question. The room is yours.
Can I do a question? Question.
Don't make it to me.
Can I do a question? Okay. You say that you save water, but I don't see the way when you save water, because we have studied many methods to save water with adaptive method, with sensor, but you just press a button, so I don't see in how way you save water. Another thing is that you say that it's a joke, so we can build games for joking, for when we do our stuff, is it right? But do you know how much cost an Arduino platform? It's about $40. So you say that you don't spend money, but this is not true, because for the game, you have to spend money. There are many things. And you also say that you don't spread the 80% of our stuff. But we have an exponential disease, and this is a problem, because 20% is not 1%, 20%. So I think that funny, okay, everything is funny, but we are talking about our future, the future of our life. So, what do you think? Do you care about funny or living?
Okay. I want you to... Okay. I want you to think minute of what they are trying to sell you. They talked about time saving, money saving, energy saving. But what does it consume more power? A sticker or an automatic flash? Time saving. If you use a waterless urina, how much time do you spend? Nothing. You go, pee, and finish. They talk about money saving. What does it cost? One sticker or you have to build a new flash. Talk about, they're talking about hygiene, but an automatic flush is only the toilet. What about the floors, the sinks? Nothing cleans them. And also, our speakers works for you and us. They don't have automatic cleaners for you and us. If the advantage of our speakers is to limit the DOP outside the toilet. They don't have anything that helps to keep the floors clean and all the bath clean. They talk about also, no, last question was the game. That is only a premium feature. You can put it in pubs, but you don't put it in your home. But the essential is the sticker. If you want something else, you can pay. But if you want an automatic flush, you are obligated to pay, because there is nothing that is cheap. One last thing, environment. If you want to change all the flash, how much, where do you put the old flashes? You have to put it somewhere. So the space. How many stickers you have to use for to buy the space of one old flash? Imagine here in Trento, only it's university. How many toilets there are? 100. Imagine changing 100 flashes and changing 100 stickers at a time. It's better for the environment to use stickers.
Sorry, just one thing. If I see somebody talking, I will invite this person to leave the room. Unless you raise your hand, you make a question. Because we're in a public space, you can make a question. So when you're voicing, when you're calling, it's a matter of respect. Would you like people to voice when you're working? Would you like? No. I mean, you are making a presentation and people are boo, 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 boo. It's not nice. Raise your hand or leave the room. You can leave the room. Nobody's asking you to stay. But you can make questions. You can raise your hand. You have even the posters now that you can press. But if I see somebody speaking, I will invite this person.
Is it right?
Yeah.
Okay. But if you have solar panel, it's free energy. So I don't know where you see that we waste energy. So another thing is that our solution, what's the future? The future is going to be automatic. It's going to improve the technology. It's not focused on the past or on plastic. And you see, you're not solving solution.
you don't solve solution, because I don't see the way you can solve. And you say that you also give money to research, but if the research takes too long, you don't hygiene, so the problems grow up. I think that you are not solving the problem, and we are not wasting energy, because we take care about it, we think about it, we have project our solution for avoid this. So that's what I think. You can say what you want, but this is what I think. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. My friends, when they present, they say like there are like saving three things: the energy, and water, and time. I think they were wrong. They were talking about advantages, because we save energy, and they have three prototypes, which works individually. First, they don't, and you don't tell us how, what's the difference between the when you want to save energy or time or. What's the thing that helps you to do that? And the second thing is like about the saving water. Everybody, maybe you see the automatic flush in some hotels or some buildings. When you move, even you are not using the toilet, it flushes out and gives a lot of water like to waste. The second thing is about time. I mean, let's talk about the truth. If you want to save time, you don't have to like wait the whole time to clean the thing to clean to you, and like you have to press on flush the things. So they talk about like if you want to save water, you have to use it in the desert or energy something. Everybody knows that. So just give us what's the basic things that makes them to save energy and save water and time. Just tell us. It's a puzzle for us. So can you explain this to us?
Sure. We show a mechanical solution, which is mechanical, so no energy, it's zero consumption. Then, you're telling me that if I clean manually the toilet and the floor and the other stuff in the restrooms, I use more time than cleaning on the floor, only the floor and the other stuff, because the toilet is already clean? Because I understood this.
Yeah, I'm saying that when you use the toilets, we're not talking about the floors or something. We just like talking about the toilet. So when you are using that, if you are a user, you go, if it's automatic, you have to wait like for a little time until the thing is clean or something.
Do you prefer that a person closes the bathroom in the Chicago airport because it's too dirty and he has to clean it?
No.
No,
I'm saying that you save time more when you use the fly. You have to just shoot on the fly. Just aim and leave it in peace or leave it in clean for the next person to come.
If the bathroom is closed, because it has to be cleaned.
Yeah.
Anyway, you say you can reduce the spillage up
to
80%.
By the way, here you have to know that we have common things. The floor, automatic. Toilet will not clean the floor. You know this.
You've seen our third solution, which cleans inside and outside.
Listen to me. First, listen to me, then respond. You know what?
That's why I'm doing.
You are overlapping all my skills, so let's just calm and just listen to what I'm saying. Your toilet will not clean the floors or the mirrors or the things that are in the toilet.
You're not cleaning that too?
Yeah, no, we have a human resource that we cannot clean that. If you use automatic toilet, you are letting our life.
So you have a lady for each toilet that after you would clean the.
Of course. So we are like giving an opportunity to anybody like to use it clean. So even you guys, if you use an automatic toilet, you need someone to clean it for you, the floors. The toilet will only clean
we're replacing
the automatic
people.
Will only clean that. And also, I have a question. I think your toilet will work on light sensor, infrared light sensor. So there is
What?
The automatic flush will use infrared light sensor, right? There is a sensor.
We have lots of answers.
Yeah, of course.
The technology is
evolving. I'm talking about this specific prototype.
Tell me.
So what happened is, firstly, guys, if you are like a little bit different, for example, I will tell you one story, which is like for real. One time, my friend go to some hotel, and he want to use the toilet. He go and use the toilet. It doesn't flush. What happened? I mean, by the way, this friend is like dark-skinned people, I mean, like me. So when he go to pee on the toilet, it's not flushing. He called his friend. Hey, what's going on with this thing, son? Is that broken or something? No, it's not broken. Because your sensors have difficulties on identifying the skin of the people in order to flush. So, oops, let me finish. That means, let me tell you one thing. That means if I want to use the toilet, I have to bring a white frame with me.
This is our technology sensor. You can take it. Well, you have said that our toilet don't work. This is not Ruby.
Sorry, don't be emotional. Just calm and listen.
Okay.
The racist toilet.
Let's wrap this about the past. We are in 2020. Yeah. It's the future. You can say in 180, my mobile phone don't work. And we also, an important thing is that we hygiene the toilet. You don't hygiene the toilet. So we are speaking about many things, but we are not focused on the problem. We hygiene the toilet. You don't do this. So the disease will spread. And our technology works because we have improved technology. We have studied a lot. We are just the beginning of our technology. So I don't see why you have to say that, because this graph, okay, it's robot. Maybe it's 2000, I don't know. For sure it's not 220. So why you show a graph that show the past?
Sorry, can I make a request?
Yes.
Now, as a task, since you have an exchange, really, if you convince the last four rows to make a request. The famous last four.
Have you got some questions?
It's just that. The last four.
What about the maintainer?
What about the men?
Okay, we have stuff. You know, maybe sometimes technology can be complicated to use, and maybe we have many proof about it thanks to some computers that are very complicated to use. But there are also technology that are easy to use, and I don't say the name, but everybody knows. So. If our technology is studied well, maybe you don't give child. We don't need to maintain it a lot. We have to think about it. So I know it's a strong point, but we have to think about it.
The last four rows, they are
in sorry, can you write this question on the paper sheet and then...
If they want to write a question, and if they speak themselves, it's even
Okay, this is a question that arrived to me, so it's for the team for the fly. So somebody asked, how accessible is your solution for people with poor eyesight or blind people, so they can see where they can be?
Good question.
It's a good.
The method of passing.
Yeah, yeah.
It's tested.
Yeah, yeah. My friend bring a good question, by the way. Good question. Because you know we have solution for everyone. Oh, if it's like if we have a guy like that you mentioned, we have a speaker and we have like a scope that tells you in loud.
You mean technology? Plus,
yeah, no, come on.
That's our work.
Let me tell you. You
We don't use technology.
Of course, we use technology.
Light on.
But we are making the technology to interact with the people.
Maybe shot there.
No, I'm grow up. Just, you know what?
You can sell, you know, in toilets you sell various products. You sell it like that.
Yeah, of course. But we are making easy for the people to interact with our toilet, like with our, like, by doing, like, putting the score sheets for people who can see, and for people who can't see, like, we are putting a speaker that can tell them, oh, you are aiming on the wrong side, perfect aim, big shooter, on the winner.
So, anyone talks?
Wait, are there questions from the last rows?
Can we ask, like,
of course you can, unless we want to put something more on the table. Or, I mean, if you want to add a question so you can engage. Any other question here? Come on, this positive method works very well. You continue, but please, if you have questions, pass it on to your speakers.
No one is talking about the scenario. We have a disease to fight. So we're giving a solution for the future. I want to have less money to take out my girlfriend, then more money to take out my flies. I don't know if you get the point.
No.
Our solution is costly, so we have less money. With their solution, you have more money, but no girlfriends in the future. No women. No child.
No, because
no future.
We have more money to spend on research for finding a cure and bring back.
And the spreading is still there, so the disease is going.
Yeah, but if we use all the money with for cleaning the toilets.
Saying all the money, I provided the percolation solution just for that, with paying half. We reduce the cost by a half. Okay.
Sorry, are you accepting the point that spreading more? No. Are you spreading flies? Spreading more?
No.
They are saying they were spreading more.
Because with your solution, there is no assurance that the trigger is pulled. The toilet is clean. I went to the bathroom this three times today, and I found all three the times it was here.
Because
the
no
person
flash.
Before didn't flush. Three times out of three.
But there was no flush.
That's a good point. But automatically,
there is no flash.
Should be.
I don't say it works, but there is no flash.
I'm sorry, yeah, you say
but we're saying that people won't pull the trigger anyway, after doing. Even if they
maybe
do it all in the correct place, then it's still there if you don't pull the trigger.
We can use another sticker.
To pull the trigger.
So, you say us that we don't solve the problem, but the fact is that we educate people since they rise from the kids to the old ones. We educate people, we aim to make a better world to old people, not to get dirty. Why you just try to register, say, we hide the dust. So you allow the helicopter man to enter in the toilet.
Yes, a question.
And makes the,
okay, you're a company regarding hygiene, so you're not a school, so I don't see why you're speaking about it. It's not your stuff, I think.
No, we educate people being
we,
in the right place.
You?
We are a company with the state.
Your
company.
Not you.
We are a company, we are together. I don't see your point.
Why?
We prevent.
We also say that besides resources, there is also education.
We prevent what you try to hide, and maybe, I don't know, your toilet has a problem. You don't clean well. So the guy enter and do touches and things, and he gets infected. And that we try to prevent. So it's easier. It's more aim.
Okay, but I think your solution is not for now. Check. We think of our solution for now, for we clean now, you don't solve the problem.
I think that education is a very well thing, it's good, but it takes a long time.
So you
can have this now.
So you say, it's too late, let's...
I'm saying that the educational way is not right because it takes a long, it's for the future, it's not for now.
Hey, listen, when we speak, like, we have to do this in environment, we are speaking that we can solve the problem here, now, and we can also like create a good condition for the future. If we are like letting the little kids to shoot in the perfect aim, there will not be a problem in the future.
But I think that 80% is not solving the problem.
Plus,
can
first
I ask a question?
Okay.
No.
Just a quick question for the fly. What's the percentage of spilling without the fly? Do we know that?
Yeah, I mean, we don't have like data in statistics, like you put it like 8% or something.
Okay.
But you know it when you every time you go to the hotel, you can see it by yourself.
Yeah, but
we don't have to give you a statistics.
But if it's 20% spilling, it's still one in five.
Yeah.
So it's still, considering the people that go to the bathroom, the number of people, still every bathroom is gonna be there by my, I think.
I mean, if this thing is not implemented. You know that, right?
Okay.
So you can go every toilet in this building, and you can see everybody is like aiming, shooting in the wrong direction, so it's a messy there. If you have something to shoot, you can play. This again. You can enjoy it, and you can like keep your target on the toilet.
Okay.
Now,
2 person on 10 do it wrong. So then the flash. It's not clean.
That's
yeah,
what I'm talking about. What do you do?
Our point is...
You go to the flash and you clean it?
No, it's not like that. Listen.
So?
You know why you mess it up?
It's not clean. their method cleans the flash.
Okay.
We don't.
Can I talk for a minute?
Focus
about our
listen.
Okay.
What?
We're in America of billion people.
Listen. Here. We are like compromising things. Hey, we are living in trade of life. Like, you cannot get 100% efficiency, of course. But if you want a fancy life, like luxurious life, with a lot of costs or something, you can sell that. But if you want an easy solution, simple, you can afford. If you put a sticker, you have something to show. That's our first thing.
Can
you understand me? After that, you can like create a clean environment. This is.
Can you tell me the difference between a solution and a trick?
Procedure is trick. So focus on environment. We have billion people. We have many talents. We have to clean. If we don't clean. Okay, let me speak.
Just
a second. Let me speak a second. And after that,
Who made the question? You spoke.
Yeah.
Two grades. Who passed you the question?
I don't know where it arrived.
The person that passed the question, two grades.
Okay. I will be focused on it.
Remember, see the house.
Yes, so. Yeah, so I really don't get your point. Yes, you're saying that 2 people out of 10 make the toilet dirty.
Yes.
So you prefer that 10 out of 10 make it dirty, so you just go and you can't even enter the toilet. So their solution is trying to make the place more hygienic. Someone was saying, how do you make it hygienic? Because actually, it's stipulated in the airports in New York. Yeah, they say it actually increased by 80%. So we're talking about a solution that is also growing. They are going to work on it. They say they can help each and every one of us, even the ones that maybe have blindness issue or whatever. So we're talking about this. These other people are also saying that they need time for their technology. They have like three prototypes and they are still working on it. But we're talking about something that already has solution, that already has results, and maybe yeah, 20% might not make you so happy, but they are still working on it.
So my point was that how many people go to the bathroom in the airport? I don't know. A lot of people. If you have, let's say, I don't know, let's talk about the train station. Maybe it's easier. Let's say it has 10 stalls, like in Bologna, 10 stalls. So one in five spills, and you have hundreds of people going to the bathroom. One in five still, all the bathrooms statistically are dirty, no? That's my point. I'm not sure, obviously. I have no data to back this up.
So what if it's now 5 out of 5?
Yeah, obviously it's worse. That's why I asked for the statistics without the flag.
Without the flag?
I wanted the statistics without the flag.
It increased by 80%.
Yeah, but it reduced by 80% on the statistics on standard one. So you got the answer.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I speak a second?
The last minute, because
okay.
Then you have to prepare your final
statement.
Okay.
There
is other question on the...
Okay. I need a minute. Okay. I want to focus on the environment. We have billion people. We have very, very, very many toilets. Thousands, million toilets. And we have this disease. And we have to solve this disease. If we don't solve, we don't have future. It's not a game. And talking about more about games, okay, when it's Christmas, you have a new game, okay, it's fantastic, but enough, if you have this game for 1 year, it's not funny, because you have this game, but now, for the first month, okay, it's good, the second, the third, I don't like more, no more the game, so you have one game for all your life.
So
if you like it,
I gotta stop. Sorry, let's do that. Listen, we have 8 minutes to run. Now, you concentrate 2 minutes to make you think. And I leave you 4 minutes, each of you, to make your final statement. Concentrate. Don't over... Really, we have to be stick to time because at 6 they want to leave. Now, I offer you this. If you have a question, make it, and somebody else will answer.
So pass the paper sheet here, or if you are not shy, ask by yourself, but take
the
this
paper,
there
is a paper there.
Because I need it.
There is a paper
today.
There.
Write also the ready question, the ready asked question.
I think if you have a question, sorry, refer to all your colleagues because they are now working
to me. Okay. How can we educate ancient people or people with disease to use the fly in a good way? This is for you.
Do you have any answer to that?
Could you repeat, please?
How do you educate elderly people to use the fly? Can somebody respond to that? Elderly people?
Yeah, that's
older people.
Other question on the last four lines.
Let's see if there is an answer.
Yeah, but we are... No, wait, there is another question on the last row. Wait a moment. Okay, then we go to the other row.
Hello.
No.
My question is for the automatic flush. Suppose, as we know that nothing works 100% efficiently, so if suppose sensor stop working, suppose there is a Sikorjo airport, sensor stop working, or there is no power supply for even 10 minutes, then what is the solution for that? The toilet will, I mean, full of the seats, or what is the solution?
Unless you want to give an answer to this question that we've done, we keep it. But you're guilty. Because you took you now to make a question. Could have done before. He did the question. Thank you. That was chat. What is the problem? What is the problem for the question? Don't just seek for the grace. Thank you for the question. But you waited the last 5 minutes. Now that you're your final goal. I hope next time you do your questions before.
Can it's possible to make other questions or not?
I think we gotta stop. Because I all want to go home at 6, 5,
Let's listen to the final pitch of the two groups, then we go home, and the poll will open after until tomorrow. And you can decide the winner and loser. Who goes first? By the way, before you start, whoever wants to come tomorrow for this event. 2 minutes. Two.
Okay. So, what they are offering, okay? They are offering something that is so costly, that requires maintenance, that if it's broken, what are you going to do? You may pay 100 euros for a technician that come and repair it. I don't know. Maybe they can tell us. Okay? And on the other side, what we propose? We propose a cheap solution that you can use everywhere. You do not need to waste a bathroom to install their system. Okay? No need to have people in your home for 2-3 days that smashing everything in your bathroom. And yeah, it could be fun. And for answering your question, we do not need really education, because it's only psychological. We are back to the first question I made to you. Do you want to eat a fly? If you want to eat a fly, you will aim to that. So we do not need to educate really anyone, okay? So, this is. Hope you join our side. We offer, I think, a complete solution that can be used everywhere. And, you know, you are concerned about your money and you don't want to waste it. So, I think this is a good point. Thank you for your kind attention.
Thank you.
Hope you join.
Questions are passed now, we'll get to you for your report, so you can elaborate or put it in the forum, okay?
So, today we've seen two things, a toy and a piece of technology. We've seen certainty and statistical performance, which is risky. And latest but not least, we've seen that we can solve the problem of the disease and they don't. So, we maybe don't have the fly because of our toilets are clean. Thank you.
Thank you all. See you tomorrow.